Tragic and untimely deaths are always a cause for sorrow, but there are instances when the circumstances surrounding someone's demise can leave us dumbfounded. In this video, we will explore three true stories of deaths that were marked by astonishingly poor judgment, lack of common sense, and unfortunate circumstances. These incidents serve as a sobering reminder of the importance of safety, caution, and rational thinking in our daily lives. Death number 1, the case of the jet-powered shopping cart. The Darwin Awards honor individuals who improve our gene pool by removing themselves from it through astounding acts of stupidity. In one memorable incident, a man in California attempted to create a jet-powered shopping cart by attaching a jet engine to it. He fired up the engine in a parking lot, hoping for a thrilling ride. However, his plan backfired disastrously when the cart spun out of control, crashed into a curb, and killed the inventor instantly. This tragic yet senseless death serves as a stark reminder of the perils of recklessness and ill-conceived experimentation. Death number 2, the pursuit of social media fame. In the age of social media, capturing the perfect selfie has become an obsession for many. However, this pursuit of the ultimate photo has led some individuals to make deadly choices. In 2014, a man in Spain climbed atop a train to take a selfie, ignoring the obvious dangers. As he stretched out his arm with the camera, he inadvertently came into contact with a live electrical wire, resulting in a fatal electrocution. This tragedy underscores the need for mindfulness and prioritizing personal safety over the pursuit of fleeting online validation. Death number 3, a foolhardy flight. In 1982, a man named Larry Walters from Los Angeles took it upon himself to realize his dream of flying. Armed with a lawn chair, 45 helium-filled weather balloons, and a BB gun for altitude control, Walters embarked on his makeshift aviation adventure. As he soared into the sky, he quickly realized he had underestimated the risks involved. Losing control of the balloons, he ascended to an altitude of 16,000 feet, 4,900 meters, triggering airport and air traffic concerns. Thankfully, he survived the ordeal, but his actions could have caused serious accidents. Walter's ill-advised attempt at flight serves as a cautionary tale against impulsive and poorly planned endeavors. While death is an inevitable part of life, some incidents remind us of the tragic consequences that can arise from thoughtless actions. The stories of the jet-powered shopping cart, the lethal selfie, and the lawn chair balloonist highlight the extreme risks individuals took, often disregarding their own safety and the safety of others. These accounts serve as reminders that our actions should be guided by common sense, prudence, and consideration for the potential consequences. By learning from these mistakes, we can strive to make better choices and avoid unnecessary tragedy in our own lives. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel to be in the know of the latest videos of the 1% Club. See you next. Bye.